how I trim a dipping bowl. Here's how it looks finished up, but to trim it up, I put it upside down on the wheel and I start clearing out the side of the pot. After I'm done establishing the side and cleaning it up, I will start to go into the middle of the foot on the top to establish the depth. And after I'm done establishing how far I want it to go, I clear out the base. After that, I polish it up with a finger, and then voila, that's